Just the atmosphere was unbelievable. It kept me going the whole time, and I'm thinking it kept the whole team going. But just went out there and just tried to throw as many strikes as I can to fill up the zone, and just let the defense play great behind me. And that's what you have to do to go deep in games like that. And they did a great job, and I'm glad that we pulled it out.
Obviously, had to catch the first inning there, but you take the hill in the second. You have a power spot out there.
Well, that off the first inning was huge, and it just gives the pitcher the liberty to just go out there and get strike one and not have to nitpick at the plate. And that's what I did. Just tried to fill the zone on the first pitch and let my off-speed pitches work after that, and I was able to do that.
Thanks, man. Congratulations once again.